Hey guys, this is Austin, and today I'm here with a tutorial on how to make an OS 10.8 Mountain Lion install drive or DVD. This can be helpful for several reasons. You might have multiple Macs to upgrade, or want a quick way to install Mountain Lion without having to download the entire OS. Apple will most likely make a 10.8 restore drive, however why spend $70 or more when you can make one yourself? First step is to buy Mountain Lion in the App Store. If you've already got Mountain Lion on your Apple account, you can go over to the Purchase tab and download it from here. Once it's downloaded, the installer will automatically pop up. Instead of running it, just close it. Open up your Applications folder and find the Mountain Lion installer. Right-click it and select Show Package Contents. Then go into Contents and finally Shared Support. You should see Install ESD.dmg here. Now open up Disk Utility. Grab the DMG and drag it into the sidebar. Now you can either make a disk or a USB drive. If you want to create a restore DVD, all you need to do is select the DMG and click Burn. On the other hand, if you're wanting to install it on a USB drive, you have a couple of options. This will work on any USB drive that has at least 5GB of storage free, however you can do it a couple different ways. I'll be using a SanDisk Extreme USB 3.0 drive for this tutorial, and I do recommend that if you have a newer Mac with USB 3 to use a drive like this, as it's much faster. Once you've plugged your USB drive into your Mac, we're ready to go. If you only want to use this drive for Mountain Lion, you can skip ahead, but if you'd like to also put other data on the drive, you'll need to partition it. Select your drive and navigate to the Partition tab. Select two partitions, then choose Mac OS Extended Journal for the format and name it whatever you like. Then select 5GB as the partition size. For the other partition, you can format this however you like, but keep in mind that any data you have on it will be erased now. Once you're all set, hit apply and give it a minute. Now let's finish up. Click on the Mountain Lion DMG and click Open to mount it. A window will open, but just close that. Now select the partition on your USB drive and drag the Mac OS X install over to the destination. Then click Restore and then Erase. Depending on your drive, this could take quite a while, but once it's done, you're good to go. Now anytime you want to install OS X, simply insert the drive or disk into your Mac and hold Option while booting. You should see your recovery partition show up. Select it and then install Mountain Lion. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed this tutorial, definitely be sure to leave this video a thumbs up. And if you're interested in more videos like this, be sure to subscribe.